I guess 20 years now. I got started when I was 13. Okay. So it was, whatever that is, 89, I guess. First band I was part of, I guess the first real band I was part of was a band called Red Tide that I was in for 10 years. Started with John Bonham, which isn't earth-shattering by any stretch of the imagination. You know, then I was into Rush forever. Then I got into some more heavier stuff, and I got into like Sean Reiner. It's one of my favorites after that. Ken Schalk is another one of my favorites. Chris Penny is another one of my favorites. Guys like that. Now I'm just listening to Meshuggah like crazy. Practice all the time, but you practice doing something you're having fun doing, you'll be more likely to practice, you know, a lot. So it's important to do a lot of stuff that you might be a little not into doing, but it's also important that you make sure you have fun every time you sit down and play. Trying to get into some kind of sports industry. I don't know how, but I don't know what I would be doing, but the only thing that I'm into as much as music is probably sports. So. Watch a ton of Simpsons episodes. I don't know if that's really a hobby, but that counts, I suppose. Just getting angry about baseball games is pretty much my other hobby. Getting baseball sports rage. We've got a tour in Canada with the Flames, and then we're going to go to South America, and then we're going to do a lot of other touring. It's all around random places. We don't know where they're going to be yet, but whatever the plane ticket says, that's where I'll end up.